determined not to be outdone by arch-rivals Barcelona, Real Madrid are considering a move for Mohamed Salah, according to reports. Already out of the La Liga title race, Los Blancos saw the Catalans smash their transfer record with the addition of Philippe Coutinho in January. Real Madrid could be forced into making a move for Mohamed Salah. Zinedine Zidane has earlier ruled out any movement in the winter window, despite his side's domestic struggles this season. But Sky Sport Italia report that Real Madrid are desperate to counter the Coutinho deal with a big-name signing of their own, and Salah is among the players they are looking at. Speaking ahead of the Copa del Rey clash with Numancia, Los Blancos boss Zidane said, "I don't need to sign anybody and that's that. I don't want anybody, I don't want anything." Mohamed Salah celebrates being named CAF Player of the Year for 2017. Mohamed Salah has scored 17 goals in debut season with Liverpool. Barcelona spent a whopping £145 million to sign Philippe Coutinho. "We have a squad, I believe in my squad. There are moments in the season that are difficult, but everything is in front of us and we will see what happens between now and the end of the season." The Bernabeu Giants have not splashed out a Galactico signing since the summer of 2014, when they brought in Toni Kroos from Bayern Munich and James Rodriguez from Monaco. Mighty Mo Mohamed Salah's win CAF's Footballer of the Year to add to stunning season. Liverpool would surely reject any approach for Salah, who has been their outstanding player this season, especially on the back of losing the influential Coutinho. The Egyptian forward joined from Roma in the summer and is behind only Harry Kane in terms of goals so far this campaign. Sadio Mane provides an amazing back heel assist back for Mo Salah to grab another great goal for Liverpool.